My name is Robert Groce, and this is my FactSet Story. I work in the research SBU on a project called Signals. My primary role there is as an architect. I do a lot of design work, and in some instances, I actually get into the implementation to help the team. I really like the people at FactSet. It could be kind of corny, but the people I work with are all smart, really dedicated, helpful, hardworking. It's really it makes it a joyful experience working with people like that.